Heilbido in Karnataka, India was the capital of Hoysala Empire from the 11th to the 14th century. Originally named Dwara Samudra, it flourished under the Hoysala rulers who promoted art and architecture. The city is renowned for its magnificent temples which showcase the pinnacle of Hoysala craftsmanship. Despite the empire's decline due to invasions, these temples remain as lasting symbols of Hoysala grandeur and devotion. The temples of Heilbidu were built during the 12th and 13th centuries when the Hoysala Empire was at its zenith. These temples were constructed under the patronage of Hoysala rulers who were known for their devotion to both Hinduism and Jainism. The temples not only served as places of worship, but also as centers of art, culture, and learning. They reflect the Hoysala dynasty's commitment to fostering artistic excellence and religious diversity. Many of the temples in Heilbidu are built on star-shaped platforms. This unique layout is a defining characteristic of Hoysala architecture, providing a distinct base that enhances the overall visual appeal of the structures. The star-shaped design allows for more surface area, which the artisans used to their advantage to carve intricate sculptures and friezes. The walls of the temples are adorned with detailed carvings that depict various scenes from Hindu mythology, everyday life, animals, and mythical creatures. These carvings are so elaborate and finely detailed that they appear almost lifelike. The artisans used soapstone for construction, which allowed for such intricate work due to its relatively soft texture when freshly quarried, hardening over time. Some temples in Heilbidu feature dual shrines, each dedicated to a different deity. This architectural feature reflects the inclusive nature of Hoysala worship, accommodating multiple forms of divinity within a single temple complex. These dual shrines are often aligned side by side, creating a symmetrical and harmonious layout. The temples typically have spacious pillared halls with intricately carved columns. These halls serve as the main area for congregation and are often open on all sides, allowing natural light to illuminate the detailed sculptures and carvings within. The pillars themselves are masterpieces, each one uniquely decorated with motifs ranging from floral patterns to depictions of deities. The ceilings of the temples are equally impressive, featuring ornate designs and intricate patterns. These ceilings often include depictions of celestial beings, lotuses, and other auspicious symbols, contributing to the overall spiritual ambience of the temples. In addition to Hindu temples, Heilbidu also houses Jain temples that reflect the religious diversity of the Hoysala period. These Jain temples, while simpler and more austere compared to their Hindu counterparts, are no less impressive in terms of architectural sophistication. They feature detailed carvings of Tirthankaras and other Jain symbols, demonstrating the coexistence of different religious traditions under Hoysala rule. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section. And if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.